It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous flights. It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous flights.
Check it out, y'all. It was a Friday night. I had so much time to kill. What? I walked through this town called Celebrityville. Yo, you gonna think I'm lying, but I'm telling the truth. You gonna have to take my word, cause I don't got proof. I saw Shola talking on a silver Motorola, sipping Hennessy on the rocks with Coca-Cola. She was talking to Jazzy Jeff. Meanwhile, Lionel Richie stood to my left, singing love songs by Eric Clapton to Tracy Chapman and Janet Jackson. Sung a duet with Toni Braxton. Wow, couldn't believe my own eyes. Little Kim jumped out of the box and said surprise. It gave me Haagen-Dazs and the flavor was vanilla. I said that ain't for you, give it to Ghostface Killer. He's with Method Man and Red Man right round the corner on a movie set. Big budget Time Warner bumped into Black Twang eating cherry Rutella, waiting for Damon Dash to get here from Rockefeller. Then I saw Jay-Z with Alicia Keys eating pepperoni pizza with some extra cheese. Yeah, it made me hungry, hadn't eaten for a while. Shit, a 10-piece bucket with Destiny's Child. Beyonce had the hot wings, Michelle had the zinger. Kelly wasn't hungry, but she's still a great singer. Oh my God, there's Busta Rhymes in the Sugar Hill Gang dancing to Good Times, and I'm feeling all right.
That's right.
Shall I tell you why? It's because
it was just one of those nights.
One of them nights, y'all.
Just one of those
fabulous flights, y'all.
It was just one of those nights.
Just one of them nights, y'all.
Just one of
those fabulous
flights.
Check it, yeah. Hey, yo, later that night, I saw Miss Dynamite, all dressed in white, talking to Beverly Knight. They went inside a club to see Moni Love, but Moni wasn't there, the club was full of fake fuzz. Noriega got up on the stage and sung Grimy. As soon as he was finished, passed the mic to Tipper Ivy. Listened to some ragga, then we went outside. Then I saw Dr. Dre singing Let Me Ride, with Snoop Doggy Dogg in the back of his car, writing rhymes for a joint with Nas Escobar. And Nas didn't have no beef with Mom D. SWV was fast asleep on the bench, but got woken up by Jill Scott and KRS-One with that real hip-hop. Then Usher came round like a usher, selling his tapes of when he was on tour dancing in Russia. Saw Pete Waterman and he was real naughty, cause Hearsay was chilling out with UB40. Oh boy, Cameron said you'll be alright though, to start another band, never know you might blow. Then I saw R. Kelly, he was trying to buy a band-aid from that rapper Cornelli. Thought he could fly but got hurt, doesn't look like he's gonna make it in tomorrow for work. Once again, here comes Busta. Foxy Brown's trying to sell him a watch. Damn, I don't trust her, but I'm feeling alright. Shall I tell you why? It's because
it was just one of those nights.
Come on, give it to me. Come on, give it to me like this.
Just one of those fabulous flights. It was just one of those nights.
One of them nights.
Just one of those fabulous flights. It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous flights. It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous flights. It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous flights.